Hello, everybody. This is Bell Tower. Thank you for being here. And, yes. We're playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre, 25th online session.
They'll see the light before this is over.
Got, the game updated, and we got a new outfit right here. Sorry, I might seem like I'm a little out of it. I took a long nap earlier because I had a huge headache. So I'm still a little groggy.
I thought you was good with those powders. Well, let's see it.
It didn't go too well for the last man that did that. With feed and swine and such.
And oh, and those of you that are,
come on home, little children, come on home.
If anybody's, chatting right now, there's something up with my chat box. I'll, try to fix that after this match. Still haven't found anyone yet.
Together.
Yeah, it didn't do so hot. Ah, here we go. I got fixed up now. What's up, Rodriguez? How you doing, buddy? Thank you for tuning in. Hey, what's up, Kikanchu? Yeah, I know, a little earlier than usual, Brett. But yeah, I mentioned this earlier when I started this stream, but just kind of bear with me. I had a huge headache earlier, and I took some ibuprofen and a really long nap earlier, so I'm still kind of, groggy and trying to wake up a little bit. You started watching a lot of South Park lately? Oh, because you played Stick of Truth. Yeah, Stick of Truth is a fantastic game. You need to play the sequel now, the Fractured But Whole.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Midborn was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in the system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect Ms. Rose wasn't who she claimed she was.
Funny game, although now I understand why I wasn't allowed to watch the show / play the games while I was a kid at the time. Oh yeah, South Park is... yeah, all I can say is, yeah, it's definitely not for kids. There's a lot of good humor on there for sure, though. I have not seen one person down here yet. with somebody. Burn. Can't go find some. Since I can't find anybody at the moment, I'll go ahead and beat Grandpa again. Can't wait for the Pokemon event Tuesday. They're going to announce the new game. Oh, nice! What do you think it's gonna be? Said the last victim disconnected. black and white remakes. I don't know if you played Pokemon White or Black. It's on the DS back then. But it got praised heavily. I don't remember if it was White or Black I got back then when it first came out. I played a little bit of it. I barely remember it though. But it was pretty good though. That little message that popped up. Hello, North. Thank you for tuning in. Am I going to play the new Killer Clowns from Outer Space when it comes out? Oh, yeah. I'm going to try to purchase it when it comes out. I think it comes out sometime this summer, right? Oh, no. I don't want to play as victims. Early June. All right, bet.
New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow.
Don't worry, Johnny. I'll help you clean this mess up.
Yesterday was the first time you drove by yourself? Oh, snap. How'd it go? Without any help, use Google Maps, of course. I had nothing wrong with using GPS. Nothing wrong with that. How'd it go driving by yourself? Did you enjoy it? You're disconnected. Seriously. and try to get some more blood. And feed Grandpa. There we go. I was a little bit nervous. Went pretty well. Good, good. And, nothing wrong with being nervous about it. You got this, buddy. You got it. Oh, that made me jump. I could not hit.
I'm ending this.
Why am I moving slow?
This type of behavior tends to occur when you go moseying around other people's homes. This constant running around is getting a little tiresome now. Your little friend had it coming. Look at Johnny that way. He's a sweet boy.
Okay, it's not letting me.
There's things in this house I just can't let you see, darling. I am a suitable mother. Don't you judge me. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you this, but ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive.
Yeah, it's not letting me do anything. I can't sprint or attack.
Don't you ever use that
tool. Interact with any objects.
Do you have any notion who you're talking to?
Philip, look. Yeah, I can't. What is?
I know they're here. Somewhere.
What the hell? I can't attack or anything. And I can't move any faster. I can't fill up my blood thing.
Good for people. I know how to raise them. Just look at my job. Where is it exactly you think you're going?
I can't do crap.
You know what happens to bodies when you plant them? They help the flowers.
Gun, you might need another patch again soon.
This constant running around is getting a little tiresome now.
Y'all are witnesses. I did not rage quit. Yeah, literally no point in being in the match if you can't do anything at all.
Oh.
guy's skin.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the let out. Did you ever watch any of the Evil Dead films? Yeah. A long time ago. I've only seen like the first three though. They were awesome. Yeah, Evil Dead Rise is for sure what I do want to for sure see that soon. Yeah, I heard nothing but good stuff about it.
think I'm gonna go ahead and head upstairs. Grandpa? Man, I am off my game. Not able to find anybody or... Ouch. Well, somebody disconnected already. Tomorrow will be my first time driving to church by myself. Good. Oh, okay, you didn't disconnect. Say, praise the Lord, making that progress, right? It's gonna be Grandpa. Do a little bit of leveling up. Go with the hitchhiker next. Yep, up is savagery. Do you think they should add special guests as survivors or killers? Character not affiliated with Texas Chainsaw? I'm not sure. I can see a full moon out there, out my window. I don't know. That's a good question. I know you mentioned before Sydney from Scream would be pretty cool.
University of Texas student, the sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of Marfa, Texas.
What I get for taking it easy on them.
Got the shirtless Johnny outfit too. Tomorrow going to church. Church class is straight to the gym. Nice. You gonna have some dominoes between them? Between that time? Nah, I'm just joking. I know Domino's is amazing though. Can't believe that they actually added shirtless Johnny. I thought it was a joke by some
damn it, Johnny.
Banger.
Get your head straight. Come on.
Nope,
now.
It was for real. Grandpa, are you hungry now? How about now? How about now? There you go.
It always tastes best when it's fresh, don't it?
Go ahead and run. That's the fun part.
Oh, I heard somebody.
Watch someone die. You ain't never quite the same after that, let me tell you. I'm gonna see your
All right.
Listen now. Everybody's time comes eventually. This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling. Don't worry. I'll find you. I'm gonna find you.
I will.
I'm
signs before this night's through. Listen now. Everybody's time comes eventually. This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling.
Yep, there was a new kill pack that came out.
I'll find you. I'm gonna find you. I will. I promise. You looking better already. Now help us.
Oh yeah, every family member each got a new kill now.
Coming for you.
Always.
Where'd she go?
Come on back now. Got something I want to show you. I was this close getting her, but Hitchhiker ended up getting her, so. Will I be playing the new South Park game, Snow Day? I don't know, maybe. It looks alright, but I'm kind of bummed it's not like Stick of Truth or Fracture of a Hole. I was hoping it'd be like a new, awesome single-player game, but it's online only. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth leads. Family and friends are...
Gonna be lots of meat tonight. Yeah, good meat. Yeah.
Grandpa taught me this little trick. This'll catch him.
Look, you're gonna want to get it. Dive right quickly.
Oh. Come here. Oh, crap.
Here you go,
Grandpa. You're one shifty little sumbitch. I'll give you that.
Well, shoot.
You shifty, like me.
I don't know where that basement exit is. Thank you.
Dang, I just wanted to be cook. I think the next personnel upgrade their stats. I think I'll do Cook's endurance again. Person decided not to be cook anymore. I'll just pick Nancy since I already picked her. Or replace Nancy since I already picked her. Really? As long as six people have a check mark, they're ready. If you leave it alone, the game will start eventually.
The remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163. Southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled to death, although the cases have been eliminated.
Oh, you and your evil laugh.
Look at that. I didn't know we had visitors.
Don't you think I know what you come here looking for?
Just go upstairs. No, family member might run through it.
Just in case you was thinking of doing so, I'd stay out of my secret room if I was you.
Somebody over there? Yeah.
Looks like we got you now. Let's see where this goes. You better stay out of my garden.
People in their gloating.
gradual draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up.
Dang mess.
Insist on coming and going around here all the time. You better fix this mess or there won't be a home to come back to.
Lock that door. Do I think aliens exist in outer space? I'm not sure. I don't want to say yes or no. I don't know. I haven't really looked into
here
all that.
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go.
There's rumors Toby Starmate 4 in the works. I hope. I really, really, really hope.
I guess I can't save you after all.
you was good with those
They're
powders.
Gonna be mine.
Well, let's see it. It's gonna be much more for the worse if the others find you, I promise you that.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
Oh, you're just watching No Way Home today? No Way Home, that one... I can watch that so many times, not get tired of that movie. No Way Home is definitely one of the best ones.
You better not be messing with Grandpa. Better find yourself in a dinner bucket if you do. Come on out now. Come on. Scurried off too. We got some blood over here.
Grandpa's
taking a liking to you, so for his sake, use that head of yours and think. They gotta be close by.
That's it. Tastes good, don't it?
Say, is this person zigzagging the whole time?
Did you know they were going to put Governor Jr. in No Way Home, but since the actor had charges on him, they didn't. Sexual harassment charges, to be exact. Oh, really? You talking about James Franco? I don't know, I feel like it would have been better if he was in it, considering he was missing his father and I was talking about him in Spider-Man 2 and 3. Yeah, true. That is true. I mean, yeah, it would have been cool if he was in it. Definitely would have been cool. I think I'm gonna do one more.
Adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs, investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. Grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, appear in the city, yet their connection is unknown, but not likely coincidental.
Come over here, play with my chainsaw. Thank you. I thought about playing Spider-Man 2 since it's exclusive to my console. Oh, yeah, for sure. I do want to play the first one first. So many games, though. Yeah, kind of hard to get around to a bunch of them. I would suggest being one game at a time instead of starting multiple series. Hey, it's your channel, do what you like, my fellow comrade. That is funny you mentioned that. I was actually considering doing that. I may try to finish Undead Nightmare tonight, but, because I think I'm towards the end of it. But yeah, after I finish Undead Nightmare, I was probably going to start playing something else, or start playing a new game. Alright, everybody, yeah, that's going to be a wrap for my 25th online session. Because, yeah, I gotta eat something, and I'm gonna check on Felix, tend to him. But, yeah, I should be back online here in just a little while. And, Rodriguez, thank you for tuning in. I appreciate you, buddy. And, everybody else, thank you so much for being here. Appreciate it so much. But anyways, everybody, this is Bell Tower. Leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, because I'd appreciate that so much. Alright, everybody, I will see y'all on the next video. Stay golden, my friends.